Good morning, children. Today we are starting with exercise 7.6, question number 5. Yesterday we completed question number 4. So the question says, complete the addition subtraction box. Children, this also we are going to do it in the copy. Let me make the box for you all. This is the box. This side is subtraction, means as we go down we have to subtract, and as we go this way we have to add. So this is 2 by 3, 4 by 3, this is 1 by 3, 2 by 3. Now we have to add the fractions. So children, for adding fractions, first thing what we do? We check the numerators. Are the numerators same here? Yes, the numerators are same. Denominators. Are the denominators same here? Yes, the denominators are same. That means we can simply add the numerators. So, this is what? 2 and 4. 2 plus 4 gives us 6 by 3. Now, 3 and 6 can get cancelled. 1's a 2's are. So actually the answer is what? 2. Okay. Similarly, we are going this way. So we add these two. So when we add these two, again we see what? We see the denominators. Okay. We see the denominators. Are they same? Yes, they are same. So simply we are going to add the numerators. So 2 plus 1 gives us 3. So 3 by 3, that is 1. Okay, now this is subtraction. We are coming down this way. So it is subtraction. Ab humko kya karna hai? Humko minus karna hai. Again, what to do? We check the denominators. Are they same or not? Yes, they are same. So 2 minus 1 will give 1. So 1 by 3. Okay, so this completes the first column. We go to the second column. 4 by 3 minus 2 by 3. Once again, we check the denominators, whether the denominators are same or not. Are the denominators same? Yes. So simply we are going to subtract the numerators. So 4 minus 2 is 2. 2 by 3. Okay. Now this also we will do. This is what? 2. 2 minus 1 will give us 1. Okay. Either you do this way or you can do this way also. If you add like this, if you will go like this, you will have to add. So if you add like this, this is what? We will check the denominators. Denominators are same. So we are going to simply add the numerators. 2 plus 1 will give us 3. 3 by 3, that is 1. So yeah, to aap aise kar lo, ya aise kar lo, depends on you. Agar aap aise karoge, then you will have to subtract, because this way we are subtracting. And if you go this way, you will add. Only thing is, your answer should come same. This is A. Now we do B. Let me make the box, children. You can also make the box with me. Numerator. So when we are going this way, We check the denominators. Are the denominators same, children? No, the denominators are not same here. So we have to make it same. How are we going to make it same? By interchanging and multiplying. So 2 multiply, sorry, 3 multiplies here, 3 multiplies here. Okay? And or better, we do it down. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3. Plus it is, no? So 3, 3, 2, 2. So 3 ones are 3 upon 6 plus 2 upon 6, which gives us 3 plus 2, 5 by 6. So what will come here? 5 by 6. Similarly, 1 by 3 and 1 by 4. Again, you see, the denominators are not same. You have to make the denominators same. How are you going to make the denominators same? By interchanging and multiplying. That means 4 multiplies this side, 3 multiplies that side. Let's do it. 4 ones are 4 by 12 plus 3 by 12. That gives us 7 by 12. So we are going to write the answer here. 7 by 12. Now we will subtract. So 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3. Again, we will interchange and multiply. 3 multiplies here and 2 multiplies here. Why? To make the denominators same. So this comes out to be 3 by 6 minus 2 by 6, which gives us 1 by 6. So we write here 1 by 6. Then 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4. 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4. So again, denominators are not same. So what are we going to do? We are going to interchange and multiply. That means 3 multiplies this side and 4 multiplies this side. Question says, I'm going to read the question for you all, children. A piece of wire 7 by 8 meter long broke into two pieces. So there's a piece of wire. Okay, this is a piece of wire whose measurement is given 7.8 meters. Yes. Okay, now this has been broken into two pieces. Okay, like this suppose. So this is one piece and this is another piece here. Okay, it has been broken into two pieces. One piece was 1 by 4 meters. So one piece is how much? 1 by 4 meters. So how much is the other piece? मतलब हमको find out करना है what is the length of this piece. So suppose this much is the piece, okay? This much is the piece of wire which is 7.8 which was broken into two pieces. Now one we know the length of one piece is 1 by 4. We have to find only this. How to find out? These two we know. These two together is 7 by 8 and one is 1 by 4. So if we remove this 1 by 4, okay, if we remove this 1 by 4, what is left? What is left? The answer that which we are trying to find out. Okay, so what to do? From 7 by 8, we remove 1 by 4. Okay, so that's how we come to know the length of the third part, you can say, or the other part of the wire. So what should be the statement, children? The first statement will be about the first part. Second statement will be about the second part. Third statement will be about the third part. Okay, this is how we will write and it will be very, very easy for us. So what should be the first statement? A piece of wire 7 by 8 meter long. So length of a piece of wire. Length of a piece of wire. How much? 7 by 8 meters. Now it was broken into two pieces. One piece. So what should be the next statement? Length of one piece of this wire. So length of one piece of it. Okay. By 8 minus 1 by 4. Again they are fractions, so before subtracting what to do? We are going to check whether the denominators are same or not. So here, are the denominators same? No, the denominators are not same. So we have to make them same, correct? And we also see that 8 and 4 have common factors, right? So we use the common factor method here. That means should you multiply the 4 to make it 8? 4 2s are 8, so you will multiply 2 here. So the answer is 5 by 8. Okay? 5 by 8, the length of other piece of the wire will be 5 by 8 meters. So this completes question number 6. Rest we will continue tomorrow.